It was George's first hockey game, and the Jumbotron ate him up. Detroit Red Wing fans booing. Opposing fans from Vancouver and cheering. Every time George came up, even if he didn't quite get it, the opposition, the home team.
Like, he didn't know it was about him and just kept saying, like, yes, red team's winning.
Chelsea Miller describes her four-year-old son as shy amid a whirlwind of attention.
There were probably at least 100 people that asked to stop to take pictures with him and high fives.
George reminded one poster of Mikey. Remember Mikey?
He likes it. Hey, Mikey.
Now everyone likes George, even Vancouver fans. Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.